female. Yes, where have you seen this? Is that exactly this board or the green board? This thing again?
Sir,
exactly this board you have seen or a green color board you have seen?
Sir, I have seen. Sir,
in the
green
school. Yes? The cap? Which cap? Class? Class? I need silence. You have to be in silence. Whatever we are discussing is not that easy, so you need to listen very carefully. Fine?
Now. Asked to remove it?
Now, yes. Where have you seen this board?
Sir, in the summer camp.
Summer camp. What were you doing with this board? What was the target?
I was in the holes of the board.
Okay.
होल्स पे वायर डालना सिखाई थी और यहाँ पर एलईडी लगाती है उसकी लाइन में वायर डालनी होती है।
So as per your answer, I can see that this board is used to make circuits. This board is used to make electronic circuits. Right? This board is called breadboard. But now my question is, have you ever seen any broken device like a broken remote?
Yes, sir.
Or maybe inside TV, yes, inside a computer? Have you found this board inside that?
Yes.
Green color. That board is different from this board.
Sir, that is motherboard.
No, that's not motherboard. That is not motherboard. That is circuit board. Motherboard is a specific term that is called a circuit board. The green color board, printed circuit board. This is a breadboard. What is the difference between these two? We will understand. But before that, what is its use? It's used to make circuits. Fine. But if it is used to make circuit, why is it not used in any device? Why is it not present in any device? Aap koi bhi remote, mobile, you can go for computers, TV, anything. If you see inside that, you will never find this board inside. If ultimately we have to use that green board,